Kevin up for his first attempt. He's going to rotate. Boy, his left foot moved about 8 inches. It's not supposed to, slid about 8 inches as he came around there. Wow, Spencer launched a nice one. And he is going to Braemar it this time. If you're just joining us, this is the Stone of Strength, the Clacknark, 16-pound river stone. The rules are simple. You must keep 1 foot behind the trig at all times, and you're not allowed to move beyond the trig. If you do, that's going to be a foul. It will count against you as one of your 3 throws, but it will not be measured. Luke Crowley, his second attempt. And that one's out there. This time. Kevin Becker. I think that's his best of the day. Third and final attempt here in the open stone, the Brian Oldfield open stone.
Oh!
He's much happier. He saves it.